Hey there. Today I'm going to show you a quick way to check for power steering contamination. Let's go. An ounce of prevention goes a long way, no matter what subject you're talking about. With power steering systems, it's important to perform a flush periodically to help maintain the integrity of the system. While that makes sense to professional installers, sometimes it's hard to convince your customers to pay for power steering flush. But seeing is believing. So here's something you can do to show them the importance of the flush, using their own vehicle as evidence. First, use a syringe to siphon some fluid from the bottom of the power steering reservoir. Then, release the power steering fluid into a coffee filter. If contaminants or dirty fluid is left on the coffee filter, the fluid needs to be changed. It's a simple and effective way to check the fluid, and it'll help put to rest any doubts your customers might have as to whether or not the flush is necessary. If they still aren't convinced, make a note in the vehicle record that the fluid service was declined. In order to further protect the steering system, install a serviceable MagnaPure inline filter. When the vehicle owner returns for an oil change, you can open the filter and inspect the magnet and filter for contaminants. This will most likely provide another opportunity to present fluid service and possibly power steering hose replacements. The goal of all this is consumer education. The more your customer knows, the easier your job will be. That's all for now. Thanks for your time, and I'll see you on our next edition of ProTech.